In module two, we're going to look at arithmetic of decimal numbers, complex numbers, polynomials, functions, rational expressions, and radicals. Remember, these are the objects we introduced to you in the first module. There's a total of four arithmetic operations: addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division. We're going to focus our attention right now on addition. Addition is a binary operation, which means it acts on two objects with specific rules. The word binary refers to two. The objects themselves are called the addends or summands. The notation we use to represent addition is this cross symbol here. You know, the concept of addition is very old, just like our number concept, thousands of years old. However, this notation that we use for addition, that's not really that old. I believe, in the 14th century is the first use of this symbol to denote addition. Anyway, just side note there. But it's important to know that you can add two or more objects if they have the same units. So we are going to ask you to pause the video here and do this video log right away before we go further into discussion. We'll discuss the first one together. So 5 inches plus 3 inches equals 8. If you answer that as true, that would not be correct. Why not? You might be wondering to yourself, 5 plus 3 is 8. However, if you say 5 inches plus 3 inches, the answer has to be in inches. So it should say 8 inches. And that's why this one is false. So keep that in mind and answer all the other ones. We'll give you a few moments. Just pause the video and then continue the lecture. So one of the things that happened in 1999 is NASA lost their $125 million Mars Climate Orbiter when it crashed on Mars due to a mismatch of units in computing a key spacecraft operation, which led to an incorrect trajectory and led the orbiter to crash on Mars. All right, so here's the next activity we want you to think about. So pause the video here. Take two counting numbers and see how you would add those. Take two whole numbers and see how you would add those. Take two integers and do the same. So take two of each of the objects that are listed up here and see how you would add them. It's important for you to take this time to discover how universal principles apply in mathematics. What would be the most logical, natural way to add things? And that probably is the right way to do. So go ahead and pause and do this activity before proceeding forward. This will aid you in deeper understanding of when we actually show you how to add objects of these types. Even if you have a wrong start, it still will give you insight into your own understanding of what addition really means. All right, in this next video log, we're going to show you some sets of cards. So here's one set of cards. We want you to pick cards from this set that group together. And by group together means those are the cards that these are the objects on the cards that you think we could add together. Let's start one here for you. I want to go with 2 over x, say. So all the items that will group with 2 over x that I can eventually add, I'm going to find. So we have 6x to the negative 1, which is the same as 6 times 1 over x, because x to the negative 1 was 1 over x, as we saw in the previous module, so that will go with it. Let's see, 2x to the negative 1 will go with it. 12 over x will go with it. 1 over x will go with it. 5 over x will go with it. Can you see if this is all or if there is more? Oh, here's one. 3x to the negative 1 will go with it. So all these highlighted green cards are one group. They are in the same group because they have the same units. So look across all of these cards and see which cards go together in one group. There may be multiple groups in here. So go ahead and do that for this set. Do the same with the other sets that are coming up as well. So, for example, here you look for everything that goes with centimeters. so 2 centimeters, so the other one will be 45 centimeters, and so on. So go ahead and do which of these cards in this set go in the same group. So again, group them together. One more set to go.